40 years after, Little Rock's Riverfest Music Festival suspended. The Riverfest Music Festival, held annually on the banks of the Arkansas River in Little Rock, will be suspended, the events board said Tuesday. "We can no longer deliver the experience that Riverfest fans have come to expect," said Anna Court, the festival's executive director, in the statement. Rising costs of performers' fees, coupled with a greater number of competing festivals around the country, are the underlying factors leading to this decision. The festival has been celebrated in central Arkansas for 40 years, the release said. At its height, the festival hosted more than 250,000 attendees with an economic footprint of $33 million, the board said. "For a nonprofit like Riverfest, it's about income versus expenses," Court stated. "We are a very small market, and there are larger music festivals surrounding us. It's hard for a nonprofit to compete in a growing market of for-profit festivals, which are driving up prices and making it difficult to secure artists." Court also cited the event's budget as a reason for shuttering the festival. "Our entire budget is $2.6 million, Court stated. "That may sound like a lot, but in the world of music festivals, it is a shoestring budget. It cost $300,000 to run two stages, $200,000 for security, $60,000 to fence the perimeter, and $30,000 to clean the grounds," the board said. Cost-cutting efforts over the past 2 years trimmed $300,000 from the budget, but was not enough to prevent shutting down the event, the release said. Another reason for the suspension was unpredictable weather, the release said. It's an outdoor event, so planners are always at the mercy of the weather for most of the revenue, Court said. In an attempt to stave off closure, the Riverfest board created a complimentary festival, Springfest, as a free, family-focused event. In 2016, the board decided to move the days-long festival away from Memorial Day weekend to increase attendance. "With our bills paid, and our heads held high, we are closing the doors," Riverfest board member Chetty Wigginton said in the statement. Wigginton served two terms as board chairman. The impetus of the festival came in August 1978 when the Junior League of Little Rock brought the American Wind Symphony to the capital city. It was originally dubbed the Summer Arts Festival and held at Murray Park. The next year, the name was changed to Riverfest, and the current logo was drawn up. As the annual event grew more popular, the merriment was moved in 1982 to the Convention Center Plaza on Markham Street, the release said. Riverfest then expanded along the banks of the Arkansas River in Julius Breckling Riverfront Park and onto the North Little Rock Shore. In 2009, the event encompassed the Clinton Presidential Park and Library. In total, Riverfest contributed more than $1 million in proceeds back to local projects, the release said. $1 from every ticket was donated to the city of Little Rock. The festival played a vital role as an organization helping the cities of Little Rock and North Little Rock work together to make Arkansas a better place to live and work, the release said. Check back with Arkansas Online for updates on this developing story and read Wednesday's Arkansas Democrat Gazette for full details.